All right, so we're out here at Pembergun and Range, running some Tula ammo through the Grand Power K100 XTRIM. Only put 100 rounds, full metal jacket, brass rounds through this gun, so we're going to test it with some steel-cased ammo. If it runs this, that's a great thing. Okay, so a lot of guns tend to fail running the cheaper steel-cased ammo. So let's see how we do.